Neighbors of this man are relieved that he no longer has guns. Police say David Adler threatened people with a gun outside of Fort Myers preschool and tried to get on a school bus. This is video from last week's scene at Cypress Lake Drive and Winkler Road. Tonight we know Adler only spent one day in jail. NBC2's Chris Redfern is in the Carolyn Woods neighborhood, uncovering that Adler is no stranger to Fort Myers police.
Police tell me they've been in and out of this typically quiet Fort Myers neighborhood ever since Adler's arrest. And last time they were here, they left loaded up with the family's firearms.
I heard about the firearm situation, and I'm glad the police department is on and aware of the whole situation, as well as the parents.
31-year-old David Adler got himself into trouble with a gun a couple of weeks ago after several hit-and-run crashes. School in Fort Myers demanding their key a lockdown.
Holding a gun.
Was arrested but bonded out within. Parents say they knew something was up. This parents is usually
quiet.
This week, police cruisers several times because of Adler, who called police asking if officers home where Adler's been staying.
I mean, gun things.
I do feel firearms have been removed from the home.
The same thing.
According to Fort Myers police, this was not part of what's called a risk protection order. That's where a judge can actually order someone's firearms confiscated by law enforcement. These firearms, according to police, belong to the family. So if they wanted them out of the house, Fort Myers police says they were happy to get rid of them to make the family feel safer and also people in the neighborhood as well. In Fort Myers, I'm Chris Redfern, NBC.